New details about a deadly pedestrian accident last night in Northwest Albuquerque. It happened at Unser and Blue Water just after 9. Police say 50-year-old Guy Sandoval was crossing Unser in the crosswalk but was going against the signal. A driver who had a green light hit Sandoval. He was rushed to UNM Hospital where he died. The investigation is still underway, so it's unclear if the driver would face any charges.